James Hetfield or Dave Mustaine. But listen, it's hard to beat this Dave Mustaine rip. But then again, Papa Het penned this brilliant gem.